Hello everyone, welcome back with me. I'm setiawan from setiawan channel. Okay, in this tutorial I want to show you how to install HP printer driver on a Windows 10. But you can also use this tutorial to install on other Windows version like Windows 7, Windows 8, 8.1 and also from Windows 10. Okay, let's do our tutorial. At the first, you need to prepare your CD installation driver. I'm using HP DeskJet 1510 all-in-1 series. This driver is available and compatible with Windows XP, Vista 7, 8, 8.1 version 32, macOS, and much more. Okay, this tutorial I'm using Windows 10 64 bits. Okay. First, insert your CD to your CD-ROM. Okay. Wait until your CD-ROM recognizes the CD. Okay, now open Windows Explorer, File Explorer if you are using Windows 10. Okay, drop down to this device, DVD-R with drive HP DG1510 working on it. Okay. This is the driver from a CD drive HP printer. Okay, click on setup. This is setup that exit. Double click. Okay, this is HP DeskJet 1510 series HP printer driver installation. First is prepare, now second is connect, and third is activate. Okay, on the second step, you must connect your printer to it. You must connect your printer to your laptop or computer. Your printer is prepared if it's printer is installed. Okay, now connect your printer to your laptop using a USB cable. Okay, this is your driver is a still recognized by Windows. Your printer is prepared. Click on continue. Okay. This is a optional software, optional driver. You can install to your installation driver installation on this. Okay, you can search product improvement study for HP DeskJet, HP Update, HP Photo Creation, HP Hub. You can checklist, you uncheck list if you don't want to install this HP photo creation. But if you want still, if you want to install given checklist on this, and then click next. Okay, this is the installation agreement and setting. Click on given checklist in I have review and accept the installation agreement and setting. Click next. Okay. Now. Now it's time HP photo creation. Okay, this is the third. Okay, this is the third step. This application creation. You can use this. You can get the option on checklist for the first password. Okay, click next. Okay, gathering printer information. Printer setup. Okay, now activate. If you want to activate online, you can click continue online. But if you don't want to activate this installation, you can close. You will get a warning about your actions. Are you suitable to skip activation? Please yes, skip. Okay, now check your printer. Double click on HP next check. Okay, this is